Yeah, so defeating that major test of strength just made me realize that it's all about stamina. Because you don't need that many hearts if you don't get touched. Because I'm pretty sure that fool could have probably killed me in one hit with almost anything he did, but he never hit me. Oh wow, it's nighttime already? Okay, well, you know. Here we are. Oh hey, look. A community bulletin board. A new age of comfort. Balsam construction homes ooze quality from every seam. Explore our model homes today. Sure, where are they? Sounds great. I guess these are the model homes. I don't know how I feel about this one. Peek inside. Anybody in there? No? Okay. Oh, shit. What's that all about? Oh, okay. Just didn't want to climb on the window, I guess. It's a cool little house over there, huh? Alright, well, let's take a look. Are these the model homes? Bed there. All right, cool. Let's check out this home. Got a bed there. Got a little stash place underneath the stairs. Ooh, two-story, huh? And we got a little master. Oh! No, we don't. We have a balcony. Nice! It's interesting. I would have thought there was going to be another bed up here. But in fact, there is not. Interesting, the bigger house only has one bed. This bedroom looks almost exactly the same as the last one. Huh. Cool. Nice, very nice. Okay, so this is where I came from. And then that kid interrupted me with his crazy talk. Honey, I'm home. Sleeping children's. That's a little creepy, Link. Okay, well. Nice home you have here. Darby's chickens. What's in here? Ah, nothing. Hello, chickens! Okay. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and hit the sack so that I can reset the time. Don't really need the life, though. Wait, wasn't there a campfire around here somewhere? Yeah, I can just sit over there and wait for time to go by. There. Cool. Farmin' hoe. I don't need no dad blasted farmin' hoe. People up. Yep. Nobody home. Well, the kids are still out. Typical. Oh, it's 5:30 in the morning. Holy shit. Store East One. They sell a lot of everyday goods and even some everyday greats. Morning. Sure is. Cool. Oh, don't be upset. I'm following this dude. I'll be back. Kochi Dye Shop. Oh, nice! Sweet! I can change colors on my clothes. This guy. Quite the jogger for someone so rotund. Mumble, mumble. Okay. Apple snatcher. Apple snatcher on the loose. Ooh. Well, let's see what we got. Ooh, I see lots of pretty items back there. Oh, hey,
Hi.
Hi. You like this corner? I feel more confident hiding behind the blind side of the door to pounce on anybody who comes through my shop. What is this place? Okay. Let's see all what we got. Looks like a whole lot of nothing here. Okay, so this is just your sleeping area. There's that cool Hylian hood. The trousers. The tunique. What is this? Oh, the warm doublet. I have one of those. Soldier's greaves. Hell yeah. Those are some manly pants right there. Soldier's armor. Soldier's helm. Okay, so how much will it cost me to get outfitted with this rather lustrous looking set? So it's going to be 450, 550, 630, huh?
Yeah. Oh.
630 dollars. So if I get rid of almost all of them, I'll have 600, which is more than what I need. So now I'll have a little bit extra, so maybe I can dye it to make it custom colors. Yeah, it's on, bitches. What? Headgear made from sturdy metals for frontline soldiers, praised for their defensive capabilities. The only helms that remain are those that survived the calamity. Got it. Hylian guards praise this armor for its superior defense. Made from sturdy plates of metal, the high level of craftsmanship that went into it is obvious with just a glance. Favored these greaves, they owe their distinctly high defense to the metal plates they're made from, but the added weight takes some getting used to. You okay back there? Yeah, no problem, weirdo. You know, as long as I'm here, I might as well grab this Hylian hood I've had my eye on. Alright. Hell yeah. Boom! What's up? I'm ready for war! Okay. Who wants to mess with me now, sons? Let's go to the dye shop. Sure. Really? That's all you gotta do for yourself? What's up, dude? Whoa, you're not creepy looking. You do you do. That's terrible. Where we live to die. Okay. I love the fact that someone so young is so interested in our unique Hateno dyes. It is indeed part of my duty to keep the young people from losing their interest in the tradition. Let me give you all the colorful details of how the magic works. Hateno dyeing is a traditional craft of Hateno Village. In days past, we'd use our own prepared dye ingredients. But these days, there are so many monsters about it, it's difficult for us to gather ingredients. That's why we switch to the customer bringing us the dye ingredients, and in return, we have a small service charge. And the total price is just 20 rupees. So now, I'll dye your clothes to the color you're choosing for 20 rupees, okay? Okay. Okay. Oh, I see. Choose five ingredients you'd like to use in your dye. Oh, I see. So you have to have five purple items. Interesting. Okay. Booyah. Boom, hell yeah. All right, we're rolling now. We're rocking this. Okay, so... Oh. What's up, dude? Did you come from the big wide world? Why, yes, I did. Yeah, I am. Yep. Sure. Traveler's sword. Do I have the traveler's sword? I don't carry such shitey items, kid. Guess I'll have to come back when I actually find one. Not at all. Well, that's pretty cool. Where do you go for custom clothes? All right. So that one homeboy wanted me to talk. In here to some girl he's like in love with. I assume it's her. Huh. What do you like? Crickets. 100 restless crickets. That's a lie. Okay, dude. She wants crickets. She lied, but she wants crickets. Catch crickets, huh? Yes, I am. I see two of them. Aha, yes.
Ah.
I do. So from where I'm standing, it would be east out this way. Huh. Oh, here they are. I'll bet you those are the three trees right there. So straight out this way. So it might be there, but it said east to the sea. Well, that is east to the sea. It's just not the actual sea. Well, let's focus for now on what we're doing. Alright, well. Kind of curious about that spot over here, the homes, the model homes. Uh-huh. Okay. Ooh. Okay, apparently my armor isn't loud and clanky enough. Nah, bro, I stole everything. Got arrows, got bombs arrows, got single bombs arrows. Fresh milk! Oh, yeah. I could probably use that to make some, like, creamy stews. Cook it before eating to temporarily increase your stamina limit. Straight up bird eggs. Hylian rice. Some good stuff in here. Rock salt, Hylian mushrooms, and rice. Makes that, huh? Or is it Endura shrooms? That looks like the Hylian shrooms, yeah? How much is the rice? 12? I'll take 2. I already had one, huh? I don't have any milk. I'll take some milk. I'll take all of it. Alright. Got some good stuff in here, bruh. What's upstairs? Your other hot daughter? Nope. Oh, but there are 3 beds here. Oh, what's this? Oh, Ivy's recipe book. Mushroom risotto, poultry pilaf, egg pudding. Hylian rice, goat butter, Hylian shrooms. Rock salt. Use a hearty salmon instead of Hylian shrooms for a fish lover's dish. Poultry pilaf. Today's poultry pilaf ingredients. Raw bird drumstick. Just toss a few in. Actually, a few more. Goat butter again. Hylian rice and bird eggs. Egg pudding, egg, bird eggs, fresh milk, cane sugar. Huh. Interesting. I like it. I'm super curious to find out if I ever actually gain a recipe book of my own in this game, or if I need to be writing these down in a diary of my own. So, rock salt, Hylian shrooms, and rice. Let's go try that. Hey. Whoa. Not me. Well, that's Mr. Tour Guide. I must admit, I am rather curious about this. But there's nobody here. These are model homes, you say. But there's, like, no one here to take my order. Is that what this place is? I want this house, yo. Oh, there we go. Let's try this. It was, Hylian shrooms. And then rock salt. And then rice. Mushroom rice balls. Sweet. Nice. Oh, you're beating on this house, bruh. Rain. Yup. Working, as you can see, this old house here has been abandoned. Everyone in Hatino Village agreed we should demolish it. Oh, the old owner apparently went off to the castle to report for service. Never came back, never wrote, so away it goes. I'd buy the place. The boss. Okay. Who's the boss? Just started at Bolson Construction. Carson. My trial period is done and they finally hired me as an official member of the Bolson family. Your name has to end in son to work at Bolson Construction. Boss, huh? Is this your boss? Hudson? Nice hair, bro. Wait, what? Hello? What are you doing? I'd buy this place. Okay, sure. Who's the boss? Why? Why? Well, right. Good. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, hey there. Hey. Love those pants. What are you doing? Okay, it's not obvious I'm demolishing a vacant house. Times are rough. Not a lot of buyers, you know? So the village decided it was best to just tear it down. I can buy it. Whoa, get a load of young money bags. Just wants to buy it, huh? Okie doo, let me lay it out for you. See this house? It's been vacant for years. So the villagers had a meeting, argued, voted, and decided to tear it down. The demolition costs, with associated fees, permits, and other such details, comes in at 50,000 rupees. So when you say you want to buy it, you're talking about 50,000 rupees. You got that much on you? Impossible. Yeah, figured. When I was your age, I had serious money problems too, so I know how it feels all too well. Alright. Alright, look. Here's the deal, just for you. I'll cut you a special price of 3,000 rupees, sure. But in return, I'm going to need you to bring me 30 wood bundles. Building materials, you know how it is. Anyway, you understand the terms? Then get to it and show me what you're built out of. That's a construction joke. Dude. Alright, I am using amiibos now. I want my house. Let's see how it looks on top here. Can you get up there, buddy? There you go. Booyah. Alright, before I decide to buy this place, I need to survey the land. If you don't mind. There we go. Get up on there, buddy. Come on. How'd you do that last time? You kind of... There we go. I like it. I think I will take this place. I just need to come up with a lot of money and bundles of wood.